So another truth is, whether we like it or not, we do judge by first impression. So that means an untidy look, we always associate as well with an untidy mind. So it's very important that you reflect the image that you're investing in yourself, because if you invest in yourself, then it's more likely that you get other people to invest in you. If you're reflecting the image that you are respecting yourself, you get as well the respect of others. But you have to set the tone. If you don't invest in yourself, if you don't respect yourself, you're not getting it from the outside world. In a minute, you invest, you respect, you start to know yourself, you start to like yourself, and you start to feel comfortable and confident about yourself. And that is really a fashion truth. It's like Diana von Furstenberg said, in a minute you start to like yourself, you're becoming your best friend. And I think this is key to dressing right.